Born and raised on a back row, speaker box and a cane pole. Saturday we were rebels, but we were angels in church. Beat up boots on a front porch, rusty roots in the back 40. Nothing's ever meant more to me than that dirt. Never give it up, never turn it down. Same back then as it is right now. No matter where I'm at, man, I know I got that old country soul, that boondock swag in my straw. Rock it wherever I roll. I got that old country, I got that old country soul. I wouldn't trade it for gold. Someday write it on my stone. I got that old country soul.
I'm a blue ribbon on a PBR, counting blessings, counting stars. Memories in a mason jar that won't let me go. Like an old guitar and a brand new song. Just cause you leave don't mean you're gone. No matter where I'm at, man, I know
I got that old country soul, that boondock swag in my straw.
I've got a bit of regular sunflower oil, and I threw some of the beef fat in there. And when it starts sizzling, then I know it's ready to cook. So that sounds like it's just about ready. So I'm going to throw the onions in first, cook that up. Later on, I'm going to have to raise this because it's a bit too low. Oh, this wind is strong, blowing down all the wood. Nice and hot there. Get that pot a bit hotter and we'll start stirring it.
I'm a blue ribbon on a PBR, counting blessings, counting stars. Memories in a mason jar that won't let me go. Like an old guitar in a brand new song. Just cause you leave don't mean you're gone. No matter where I'm at, man, I know
I got that old country soul, that boondock swag in my straw. Rock it wherever I roll. I got that old country, I got that old country soul. I wouldn't trade it for gold. Someday write it on my stone. I got that old country soul. It's who I'll always be. It's every part of me. It's in my bones, my comfort zone. That gravel road, that front porch light that takes me home.
First thing I'm doing is throwing all the potatoes in. And the carrots. So you'll notice I haven't peeled the carrots. They're literally going in as they are, obviously being washed. Spread them out evenly. Next is peppers. This is going to give a bit of color. Spread that out evenly. It's looking good. It's already starting to boil. I may have to take that up a little. They're boiling already, so it's a bit too hot. Okay, here's some of Jeff and Tanya's homemade onion broth. Throw a bunch of that. Well, actually throw the whole thing in there. There we go. Ooh. Oh, that smells really, really good. I'm gonna drizzle that all over. So what I did here was I put a little bit of my brother's secret spice in there and mixed a bit of water, just get the rest of that the onion remnants out of that. Look, it's still pretty strong. And I'm gonna throw that over. Okay, that's looking really good already. So I brought a bottle of wine over, and this is Jeff's decantering system. We're gonna throw a little bit of this into that stew, into our poitjie. Better go for a bit.
Won't let me go like an old guitar in a brand new song. Just cause you leave don't mean you're gone. No matter where I'm at, man, I know.
Yeah.
I got that old country soul, that boondock swag in my stroll. Rock it wherever I roll. I got that old country. I got that old country soul. I wouldn't trade it for gold. Someday ride it on my stove. I got that old country soul. It's who I'll always be. It's every part of me. It's in my bones, my comfort zone. That gravel road, that front porch light that takes me home.
This is what we want. We want these nice hot embers, because those are burning a nice consistent heat. And they keep the pot as well.
Yeah.
Just spend